Hey there, wont and O'Reilly's Rambles. I'm going to do something a bit different today. I'm actually going to a rock concert. I'm going to see the classic rock show. Now, I don't know if you've heard of it, but it's absolutely fantastic. I've watched them on YouTube zillions of times, and I'm really, really excited about seeing them. So we're going to the Cadogan Theatre, I believe, in London, near Sloane Square. Now, I'm going with a friend called Eric. Now, it's a little known fact. My friend Eric is a bit bashful about this, don't mention it. He actually reached number 19 in the qualifying stages of the Albanian Air Guitar Championships Eastern Region for the over 65s. Anyway, are you going to join us? It's just a short video, thankfully. Rock and roll. Peace.
Yeah, so that's it.
So we've arrived. Eric, where have we arrived at?
Well, we seem to be in the right place because it says there, Cadogan Hall.
Bloody hell.
Look at this.
Excellent navigation, Mr. Gambus. Let's go.
Hello, got tickets.
Thank you.
Oh, it's okay.
Breathing.
We just came out to Cadogan Hill. I think you were pleased, weren't you, Eric?
Yes, it was quite a good evening.
It was quite good, yes.
I thoroughly enjoyed it.
You did, yes. You did. Yes, I thoroughly enjoyed it too.
Well, that's very
good. We actually saw Eric do some air guitaring, and he didn't disappoint. I think he was rather good.
I've been practicing over the years,
yes.
And I think it's coming along fine now.
Yeah, but if the truth be known, you did come 11th in the Albanian air guitar championships, didn't you?
I did, but I thought that was a result, actually.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks for tuning in to Riley's Rambles. Say bye-bye, Eric.
Goodbye, good evening. Thank you for a great night, Pete.
You're welcome. Yeah.